Try to recall, how much sugar have you consumed today? A cup of bubble tea, a piece of cake, or maybe a can of soda during your work break? You might think you're in control of your sugar intake, but the truth is, sugar is present in almost every daily food, even in things you wouldn't expect. Some call sugar the sweet poison, blaming it for obesity, diabetes, and numerous health issues. Others argue that sugar is an essential energy source, vital for daily life. So, what is the truth? Are we misunderstanding sugar? Is the real problem sugar itself, or how we consume it? Before jumping to conclusions, let's uncover the incredible journey of sugar, from lush green sugarcane fields, through modern processing techniques, to the pure white crystals on your table. More importantly, is sugar really the enemy of our health, or is it simply a misunderstood ingredient that humans have misused? Stay tuned to find out. 1. The history of sugar. Sugar has a history of over 2,500 years, starting in India and spreading through Persia and the Arab world to Europe, where it was once a luxury item. By the 15th to 16th centuries, sugar plantations in the Caribbean and South America made it a crucial commodity, but also tied it to the transatlantic slave trade. The Industrial Revolution popularized sugar from beets, integrating it into all aspects of life. From a luxury to an essential ingredient, sugar has a complex history. But is it truly harmful to our health? 2. Growing and harvesting sugarcane. Before becoming the refined sugar crystals we use daily, sugarcane goes through a long journey from the fields to the processing plants. Sugarcane thrives in tropical climates, growing best in hot and humid regions such as Brazil, India, Thailand, and Vietnam. The planting process begins with small segments of sugarcane stalks being planted directly into the soil. After about 12 to 18 months, when the stalks reach a height of 2 to 4 meters, they are ready for harvest. In the past, sugarcane was mainly harvested manually, with workers using machetes to cut each stalk individually. While this method allowed careful selection of high-quality cane, it was labor-intensive, time-consuming, and struggled to meet large-scale production demands. Additionally, manual cutting posed risks of injury and affected overall productivity. With technological advancements, modern sugarcane harvesters have largely replaced manual labor, offering numerous advantages. High efficiency. A single harvester can replace dozens of workers, processing tens of tons of sugarcane per hour, significantly increasing output. Consistent quality. Machines can cut sugarcane close to the ground, remove leaves, and chop stalks into smaller pieces on site, optimizing transportation and processing. Reduced sugar loss. Sugarcane must be processed within 24 hours after harvest to retain its sugar content. Mechanized harvesting speeds up the process, minimizing outdoor storage time and enhancing product quality. Lower costs and labor dependency. Automation reduces reliance on manual labor and cuts operational costs, making sugar production more economically efficient. After harvesting, sugarcane is transported via trucks or conveyor systems to processing plants, where modern extraction methods ensure maximum sugar yield, leading to the next stage, refinement into pure sugar crystals. 3. Processing sugarcane into sugar. After being harvested and transported to the factory, sugarcane undergoes a modern processing system to extract and refine it into sugar. This process consists of multiple continuous steps to ensure high purity and stable quality before reaching consumers. First, the sugarcane is fed into a high-capacity crushing system, where powerful rollers break down the stalks to extract the maximum amount of sucrose-rich juice. This system can recover more than 95% of the juice, minimizing raw material loss. The leftover sugarcane bagasse is not wasted, it is repurposed as biomass fuel to power the factory, or used for paper production and livestock feed. After extraction, the raw sugarcane juice still contains many impurities, such as dirt, fiber, and bacteria, requiring a purification process. Precipitating agents like lime are added to remove insoluble impurities, followed by multiple filtration stages to eliminate remaining residues. Some factories also use activated carbon to brighten the juice, preparing it for the crystallization stage. Once the juice reaches the desired purity, it is transferred into a vacuum evaporation system to remove most of the water and create a concentrated sugar solution. This process occurs under low pressure to preserve the natural flavor and color without excessive heat. When the solution reaches the appropriate concentration, tiny sugar crystals are introduced to stimulate crystallization. The sugar is then separated from the molasses using high-speed centrifuges. The remaining molasses is not discarded, but is further utilized for rum production, animal feed, or brown sugar processing. After separation from the molasses, the sugar still retains some moisture and must be dried for long-term storage. It passes through a hot air drying system to reduce moisture to an optimal level, preventing clumping. Next, the sugar granules are screened and sorted by size, from fine granulated sugar to larger crystals. Finally, the sugar is packaged into suitable containers, ranging from small consumer bags to large industrial sacks used in food production. Applications of sugar in daily life. Sugar is present in nearly every aspect of modern life, from food and pharmaceuticals to cosmetics and biofuels. In the food industry, it not only provides sweetness, but also helps preserve food, retain moisture in baked goods, and support fermentation processes. In pharmaceuticals, sugar enhances the taste of syrups and tablets, while in cosmetics, it acts as a natural humectant and exfoliator. However, sugar has also been at the center of heated debates. Studies suggest that excessive sugar consumption can contribute to obesity, diabetes, tooth decay, and cardiovascular diseases, earning it the reputation of a health villain. But is sugar truly harmful? The real issue lies not in sugar itself, but in how we consume it. In reality, sugar is an essential energy source, particularly for brain function. When consumed in moderation, it supports cognitive activity, provides instant energy, and aids metabolism. Problems arise when people excessively consume refined sugars, especially in sugary drinks and processed foods, leading to excess calorie intake and related health issues. Experts recommend prioritizing natural sugar sources from fruits and vegetables while limiting added sugars for optimal health. Thus, sugar is not inherently harmful. It becomes problematic only when misused. Instead of eliminating it entirely, managing intake and choosing healthier sugar sources can help balance health and enjoyment. From a luxury ingredient to an essential part of daily life, sugar has come a long way. While it plays a crucial role in food and various industries, it remains controversial due to its impact on health. However, the issue lies not in sugar itself, but in how we consume it. When used in moderation, sugar remains an important energy source and adds sweetness to life.
Thank you for watching the video from Smarttech Factories. We hope you've learned something interesting about food production processes and modern technology. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel so you won't miss any exciting upcoming videos.